Hey angels, so I'm going to show you today what I have packed in one of my Hurricane Irma bags. So I have some toilet tissue. I have some candles. Orange cream one. I have two orange cream ones. I have a fruit punch candle. Fruit punch. I have an Island Oasis candle. And I have an apple cinnamon candle. Those are my candles I have in my bag. I have two flashlights. And last but not least, I have my pepper spray. In case somebody want to get food during the hurricane. So that's all that I have in this bag, this particular bag for Hurricane Irma and any other hurricane. So thanks, angels, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.